Okay, hey guys, Jason Dominator here, making another Nerf Play video, and this time it's gonna be on my Xbox Live setup, just to get that out of the way, because many people wanted me to show them that, and my computer setup, and basically, yeah, everything I do up in my bedroom. So, yeah, so here we go. I'm gonna start over here over my couch. I sit on this couch. I'm gonna show you my couch real fast. Big pillow for when I went on the bed. Yeah, normally just throw this over here and then I sleep on it like this. And then like that. And then my black blanket, whatever, white sheet, whatever. I have two different pillows just because I had a neck injury in the second grade. And I have to use it at some times when my neck is being gay. So that's why I have two different pillows. And yeah, that's like a special pillow. So it like plops in the middle, like it's big rounded right here, and then it's like small. So I have to use that sometimes just because my neck is gay at some points because I had an injury up there. So yeah. And then so I sit on this couch whenever doing my watching videos for my subscriptions that I have. And yeah, using an inner cord just so I don't lag or whatever because the wires is sometimes gay when you're in a big house like mine. Not trying to brag, just saying. Because it lags, so I don't want the video to lag, so I have an internet cord. And then yeah, it comes out. I move it from fourth adjust to back to my Xbox. And yeah, it goes in the back of my Xbox just like this. Which I'll put into the back and then showing you. So yep. It's in the back of my Xbox like this. See? Now it's in the back. My controller with this headset. I still do have the Halo 3 one, but yeah, it's right here. Here's my charger. Halo 3 one. You guys really can't see that. Now you can. Halo 3. Right there, the Hazel 3 thing. My charger for it. You can see that says Microsoft on it right there. It's green. Halo Edition. I wish they had a Gears of War, but they don't. Well, they do, but I can't find one. And then my Xbox. My charger to go thing for when, well, when it dies when I'm in the middle of a battle or whatever, I just plug that in real fast and then there you go. There's that mic. Halo 3 ODST I got. SmackDown Rush 2010. Grand Theft Auto 4 with the two add-ons, Lost and Damned. And the Ballad of Gay Tony, if that's how it's pronounced, Gears of War 2. Call of Duty World at War. SmackDown Rush 9. I don't want the Modern Warfare, I'm not a big fan of it. As you can tell, Call of Duty's on the very bottom, well, second to bottom, because I don't play it that much. And then I'll be getting down here to show you the rest of them. Okay, here's my other games. 07, Gears of War Original, Saints Row 2, and that's, wait, this is Saints Row 2, my bad, Fable 2, which I got because, what's his name, U14, sorry about that, Madden 06, very old, I just played that just for achievements now, I did, and then 08, let's make them 08, and then, wow, and then, here's a couple of my DS games. Super Mario D64 DS, Brain Age, Afro Assault. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. Mario vs. Donkey Kong, Spider-Man 2, Halo 3, Mario Hoops 3 on 3, Super Mario Bros. And next game is my cousin, the one in the Nerf Wars. And then my GameCube games, PlayStation games, PlayStation 2 games, my bad, Xbox games, Wii games, and my PlayStation. My PlayStation Portable, that thing, the PSP Go, also, Xbox, original Xbox controller, two original PlayStation controllers, PlayStation 2 controllers, and a GameCube, a wireless GameCube controller, and two Wii controllers right there. My wallet, well, wasn't a special, five gum, orange, or whatever, a buck. My PSP original, right here, well, yeah, the first ever one that came out. Yeah, in the US. Now I'm gonna be showing you this. My PlayStation 2, everybody knows it. It works. See, it's on power right there. Turn that off now. Xbox, original. See, turns on. turned off. That just doesn't matter. My Wii, you can see it's already turned on. And my, unfortunately, my god dang GameCube got unplugged from the back of here somehow. Which I have no idea how, but I can't find the damn plug. And I don't feel like taking every goddamn plug out. But I don't even play it that much. And then my cable box, my TV, my stereo for my iPod, which my iPod's in my backpack over there for school. My Wii receiver. And yeah. Now here's my computer setup. It's a pretty good setup, I guess. When I have my laptop over here, I do dual monitors, but I don't have it over here right now, so as you can tell, I don't want to do dual monitors normally, so it sits over there. Keyboard, mouse, phone, wireless mouse adapter, two speakers that go super fucking loud. Heater for my room right there, and there's another one over there, and then there's the vents right there for heater. Right there. Then wireless adapter if I want extra connection, and then there's the wireless adapter right there. Well, there's a halfway point, that's the wireless adapter, my bad. That's the wireless adapter, that's the halfway point, so it gets better range or whatnot. And that's about it for everything that involves technology in my room, basically, such as the lights and whatnot. And basically, oh, over here, I have a pair of pants that I have to put away. My car ID, another phone, pencil sharpener, intercom, just like I said before, because my house is big. We have, like, multiple of these. We have one in my bedroom, one in my brother's bedroom when he's home, which is rarely because he's at college. My parents' room, the kitchen, one of the bathrooms, the master bedroom, which is huge. The master bathroom, which is huge. Then the master bedroom, the movie theater downstairs, the bar, the pool area downstairs in my basement, and my basement, and the weight room we have one in, and then the living room, and then the dining room. And then my books for phones. I have two books, doesn't matter, just for my phone numbers. And then, that's basically a light and another light. And, yeah. So, yeah. Any questions about it, contact me by any system, anything about my house or whatever you're, whatnot. So, yeah. JC Dominator saying, peace out.